ripagano. Thank you. We never keep rehearsing, believe it or not, only jazz musicians can do a 20-second commercial. I just wanted to share some of this with you, ladies and gentlemen, the wonderful jazz fans. And first of all, bon appetit, as they say. Anyway, a lot of you probably noticed that we do a lot of talking to each other up here. And contrary to what you think, we're not talking about beautiful women, even though we love beautiful women. But we're talking about the music, and I said to Eric, you know, man, to be a jazz musician is really a special kind of slick stuff. And his drum solo, see, these drums were made for John Philip Sousa, you know, da-da-da-da-da-da-da. But in his, you know, okay, stay with me. Now, you heard of John Philip Sousa, you know, the marching band?
Maybe not.
Maybe not, hey. Maybe not, you're right.
Could be an all-European crowd.
Well, it could be. No offense intended, we love you anyway. But we just, I noticed, see, we enjoy each other. We listen to what each other's doing. And I listened to the solo he played. In his solo, he played a combination of himself, Elvin Jones, Max Roach, Buddy Rich, you know. Yeah, you know, and that's how I have to do. See, that's why I say you gotta have special brain cells to play. This music is not for dummies. That's the first thing.
What?
And when you go to work tomorrow, well, you can applaud or not. We don't care. But anyway, when you go to work tomorrow, you're gonna say, why am I so smart today? Because you're listening to smart music. That's why. If you don't see the great Bill Russell, you know, they don't sign autographs, ask him why he hung around Cannonball Natural. If you don't see Kareem Abdul-Jabbar, ask him why Freddie Hubbard was his best friend. And this goes on and on because this is smart music. And those of you that live in this country, you're blessed because this music was created in this country. However, we have to go to Europe and Japan to get complete recognition. But we're glad that you're here tonight and you can tell your square friends about this music tomorrow.
Yeah.